No, it's okay. I understand if I smell. It's all right. Okay, cool. I got somebody else in here. See, I don't know Guilty Gear at all, and I'm still trying.
Yeah, I've played this maybe twice, so I don't even know their names.
Yeah, the characters are interesting. Give it that.
Never let it be said they don't put a ton of effort into the art design. I mean, look at how many buckles those guys got.
I know, right? Guilty Gear is, yeah, one of those games that's like, it's so anime style. Like, it's just, their clothes and everything are just so ridiculous.
You think Final Fantasy went overboard? Now check this out.
Oh yeah, totally. Guilty Gear has always been that, like, ridiculous fighting game. Characters are always, like, just the weirdest character designs I've ever seen. Like, Street Fighter is pretty generic.
Yeah, you got, like, 50 guys in a gi, you got a big old oily... You got stuff you know. Indian.
Yeah, stretchy Indian.
You got a boxer. You got both kind of Indians.
Oh, yeah.
Ah.
All right, looks like we got the next match underway.
Foopy versus Drizmat.
All right.
And I don't know any of the characters' names, so they're going to get a nickname. This is Overcompensating Guy.
Overcompensating. Smoker?
Why is he smoking a bullet? That is not the way to do it.
It's not healthy. That can't be healthy.
Tarlum.
Oh, it's another name. Soul. So Drizmat is Soul, and we got Foopy with Nai? And what?
Kai Kisuke. Okay. I'm going to call him Big Sword Guy.
So they both have big swords.
Kay.
Well, kind of. The other one's like got a gun thing that he keeps smacking people with. Oh, man. Drizmat is really taking his Foopy.
Neck and neck, trading blows back and forth.
Oh, and he grabbed him.
Smack.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. I don't know if Foopy's going to bring back from this one.
Looks like Soul's got it in the bag. Playing the resistance game.
Oh, yeah, he even went...
What the crappy Super Saiyan.
He went Dragon Mode, or what is it? Dragon? Dragon Install, that's what it was called. Yeah, last time I saw that, the guy just got crazy with it.
That was over quick.
Looks like you don't want Soul to get up to the point where he can turn into that Dragon Install mode. Once he gets to that point, you can really put some pressure on.
Ironic that the guy named Bad Guy is the main protagonist. Ooh, nice.
Got him in a corner.
And it's a beatdown.
Oh, Drizmat got out of it. Oh, and he went Dragon Install again.
Here it comes.
Hoopies are going to really have to be on the defense now.
It's so pretty.
Soul is
I don't
so
know
quick.
What's going on.
Soul is super quick.
He's definitely got the advantage in speed. It's coming down to the wire.
It's really close.
Oh!
And Drizmat took it. So 1-0 Drizmat. We'll see if they switch out any characters on this round. Don't give me that
look. Not bad. Oh, they looked for the rematch.
Alright, we're getting Kai Kisuke versus Soul Bad Guy yet again. Nobody wants to watch those intros. What the hell? Good counter. Yeah, he's trapped in a corner yet again.
But he got out of it. Pushing back the other way.
So far it's a dead heat. I can't tell if I like the lightning guy or the flaming guy. That came out wrong. Up, he's gone dragon again.
Dragon down.
Oh god, more explosions.
Yeah, I don't think Poppy has much of a...
I mean, he could pull it out at the last second.
Good, he's gonna have to play a lot of defense. Oh.
Nope.
There it is.
Another round to Drizmat.
up the heat.
Coffee can still do it, he just has to win two in a row.
And then another whole set after that.
And then a no hole.
Yeah, shh. I've seen worse odds. Yet at the same time, not like a beatdown like this, my god.
Yeah. Not sure if Sophie has much of a choice here.
That's less of a corner trap and more of a corner murder.
Oh, dragon install again. I think this is over.
Kaboom!
Yep.
And that's the end of that chapter.
There it is.
Drizmat takes it all.
Looks like Foppy, isn't that the loser bracket, right? So it looks like Foppy got knocked out on that one.
Bye, Foppy.
Good luck on the next one.
You did good. It was entertaining.
Don't give me that look. Not bad, though.
So it's Willy versus Drizmat.
Up next, Willy versus Drizmat. Let's see if we can continue that winning streak. And there's a look at your competitors. Rocking the Aqua teams. Because why not?
It's like one of them is going with Soul again.
Up, and then we got a pool player.
So Venom versus Soul. Looks like Drizmat really likes that Soul bad guy.
Maybe he is a bad guy.
Ooh.
That's
a pretty fancy way to pull out a staff.
That must have been a very expensive pool set. He must be a shark or something. Good start, trading blows back and forth.
Drizmat again coming right out with a lot of pressure.
He ain't playing no games. Some people do defense and turtling. This guy is just slash, slash, slash.
I want to go up against it. It looks like he's always in your face. I'm more of a defense kind of person. I try and play it safe and punch it out many times.
Now see, that's how you play a Guile or a Blanca. You sit there holding down back and then you Sonic Boom or something. The best defense.
It's pretty even on this one.
A lot of whiffs.
This Venom guy has some weird, like, pool balls that he can float.
It looks like once Soul gets you into the corner, it's over. Because nobody's really escaped those traps yet.
He's a fast character for sure. I'm sure it's hard to block his hitboxes.
A lot of back and forth. Back to the corner.
I think you really gotta stay out of that corner with Soul. Or at least with Drizmat, he just likes that corner. He likes putting Baby in the corner.
Nobody puts Baby in, well, maybe this time. And another one to Drizmat.
Seems to be destroying the loser's bracket.
Clawing his way back to the top. Will we see him in the winners? Most likely. Sticking with the same characters, it looks like.
It's like a steam-powered suitcase, almost. Like,
it seems so impractical. I get you want to keep your stuff safe, but come on. Venom, get out of that corner if you want to win, man. Parry's going to nowhere.
Yeah, Soul's almost got his meter full, which means he's going to go dragon install here soon. Yep, there it is.
Explosion-tastic. It's got to hurt.
Nice little headbutt. Yeah, he is just decimating with Soul.
Haven't seen him lose a round yet.
Except for the first one.
Exactly.
He had to get in a loser's bracket somehow. Yeah, I'm sorry. You're just too good. You're starting in the loser's bracket.
You need a disadvantage to make this fair for everybody else.
That's your handicap.
Oi, with that headbutt. Takes him out of whatever he's doing. Again! Three in a row, maybe?
The dragon install.
And that's the end.
That looks like the round right there.
Indeed.
And Drizmat's just taking that loser's bracket, but now we've got Drizmat and Hikaru coming up.
That was a waste of time.
Well, at least we get to see maybe a new character jump in, perhaps. I've always been partial to the hair girl. What's her name?
Uses her hair as the weapon.
Exactly, because if I've ever seen an impractical weapon, it's that one.
Like, here, just chew on my hair. It'll make you sick.
Can't imagine what kind of conditioner she's got to use to get that kind of hold. Hey, we get Hair Girl.
Nobody and Soul, maybe? Yeah,
I think he's sticking
that. I don't know, he might be switching.
Ooh, going back.
Slayer. We'll find out.
Nope, yeah. Sticking with Soul.
So we got a Soul and Millie matchup again.
Hey, we get a new stage. What is this, an airship?
Like it.
Beautiful. Also, there's a chef back there.
Just chilling.
Can't imagine why.
He wants to watch the fight, man.
And
just like the girl back there.
And this dolphin that's in a tank, just hanging out in the sky. Whatever. I don't ask the rule how this world works. We just accept it.
Hey, the captain of the skyship is obviously a marine fan.
Well, he's drunk, because look at how much he just dived. He's flying through. Oh, yeah, we're watching a fight. Emilia
yeah, it actually looks like Soul's getting a run for his money this time.
This one might be close. Good counter. She's able to interrupt his moves.
Oh, but he went dragon install. We'll see if he can counter that.
It's getting close.
Oh! And he got him.
Very nice. His first loss in like 7 matches.
Hikaru stopped Drizmat's winning streak.
Will this shake his confidence for the next round? He's in the corner. It was Matt's favorite place. And a headbutt. Very nice counter. Switching spots.
Nice, jumped over him, got himself out of the corner there. He's kind of switching it on him. Keep pushing him back in the corner.
Amelia's definitely got a good air game. That air dash is very helpful.
And I think the speed is a lot more even on these matchups. The characters seem to be trading blows at a decent pace.
They've got about the same range.
Yeah, I'd say that Millie might have a slightly longer range because of her hair. Some of the hair attacks seem to have a little longer bit of reach there.
Well, they're definitely quicker than Soul's swipes. It's a lot of startup. Throwing out a fireball, nothing. Oh, she's going for the slash.
Ooh, that might be. Oh, we got the headbutt.
It's coming down
and
the
dragon
wire.
Install. He might have it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Drizmat took it back.
1-1. He's gone Super Saiyan yet again. What's his power level?
Over 9,000.
That's right.
Just 9,000 and one, you know.
I mean, it's not, over. It still counts.
Not really far over 9,000, but just, you know, a little bit.
Ooh, with the stabbing of the hair. Millie is playing a good defensive game. And Soul's almost got enough tension to go Super Saiyan, Dragon, whatever. He might be able to pull it out.
Stranger's Bar a little bit
chip,
there.
Chip, chip, and it's gone.
Yep.
Hikaru hands Drizmat his first loss in a while.
The last two rounds?
Yeah. Are they going to switch it up?
Oh, it looks like Drizmat might stick with Soul.
I know, he seems a little indecisive. We saw him use somebody else earlier. Who was that? Yeah, that guy.
Switching over to Slayer.
He looks very prim and proper. We'll bet Monocle doesn't get knocked out.
It's a very, very much a gentleman.
Oh, right into it.
Yeah, Hikaru's putting a lot of pressure on. He doesn't want Drizmat to get any momentum.
Good air game by Milia. Back into the corner. There we go. A Slayer's really quick. It's almost enough to put him over.
Yep, and Drizmat took it. He's very Christmas themed.
It's festive. In between the red suit, the white hair, thin Santa Claus. Oh, delayed.
Yeah, it's a nice little switch there. Helps the Millie get out of the corner, it looks like. Trade places with her enemy.
Ooh, very nice.
Got the disc.
Slayer's having none of that, though.
It's not over yet.
What's up?
Oh.
Oh. So close.
Oh. Really
we'll
close.
It.
Hikaru.
Oh.
Oh! Hikaru took it with the projectiles.
One round each.
So close.
Very good comeback. Everybody good? All right, we're continuing.
A little bit of a pause button issue there.
So many tournaments disrupted. Now they're both playing a little bit more defensively now. Neither one wants to give the other any space.
It's very evenly matched. Drizmat doesn't want to lose this one, otherwise he's out for this round.
Will his gamble on Slayer payoff? Maybe?
Yeah, it looks like he might actually tie it up if he really commits. He's almost got it.
And the question is, does he stay with Slayer or does he pick somebody else?
He's doing pretty good with Slayer.
I'd say stick with it.
Oh, he does?
Oh, perfect.
So only loser can switch? Okay.
Yep, so we'll stick with it. Yep. He's back in this.
Nice. So I guess the question is whether or not Hikaru wants to switch characters. Yeah.
Well, I'm going to let you commentate the rest of this.
Works for me. I hope the viewers at home don't mind me not knowing jack about this game. Who will join me? Otherwise, we got Hair Guy versus Butler yet again. Hair lady. Guys and girls. Ooh, good start. Slayer's having none of that. Between his bats and the kicking. They're both playing a very good defensive game right now. Very nice air combo by Milia. Ooh. And it misses. Or blocked. Hair Girl's bringing it back. She's in control of her space. But no.
It's
very close. Slayer's bringing it back. Is this going to be? And Slayer takes it. Very stylish finish. And they're both going at it. A bit more emphasis on offense this time. I think they're both ready to move on from this. Billy has started strong. Has lost a little bit of momentum there. A lot more blocks. A bit more of a defensive game on her end. And they're neck and neck. Getting close, they both have full tension bars. Who's going to throw their super out first? Because that will end this match if it connects. And Milia takes the round. That's one apiece. This will be the final match of this setup. Amelia ain't having none of this. She is just driving it down. Ah, but it is in the corner. Drizmat's favorite spot for their opponent. Oh, no, out. Ooh, very nice. Neck and neck. Oh, and it connects. Who's gonna take it? So close. And Milia takes the round and the match. Hikaru wins. That was a nail biter, gentlemen. A nail biter.